November 2nd again, and this area around the far willow there has become more robust. The area up here, the groundwater is rising, and this area will connect to the creek. That's the bottom of the creek that goes around along the base of the hill. You can see the emerging wetland in the background there. And yeah, 240 is a good flow, and you got a little island of riparian vegetation there. Beautiful things happening here on Kumumseyu Bear River.